Years behind schedule and billions over budget, the James Webb Space Telescope, 100 times more powerful than the iconic Hubble, is finally poised for launch on a make-or-break mission to peer all the way back to nearly the Big Bang that created the cosmos. Costing nearly $10 billion, the once-in-a-generation flagship mission is the most expensive ever attempted and the most technologically daunting project of its kind. NASA, to capture the faint infrared emissions from the dawn of space and time, the telescope built by Northrop Grumman will be cooled by a five-layer sunshield the size of a tennis court that's folded up for launch. European Space Agency, if Webb works as designed, she said, it will extend astronomers' reach several hundred million years closer to the beginning than Hubble, a seemingly small leap given such immense timescales. But first, Webb has to reach Lagrange Point 2 with a fully deployed sunshade and precisely aligned optical system, a journey that will keep astronomers around the world on the edge of their collective seat.